Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how I created this look using only Nykaa's products. So to basically know what products I used, please keep on watching. Also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, then please take a moment to subscribe as well. Now without any further delay, let's get into today's video. So I'm now going to quickly begin. I have already washed my face and moisturized it as well. All the links of the products that I am showing in today's video will be given in the description box below. You can definitely check it out. So to moisturize my lips, I have this lip balm from Nykaa. This one is the Serial Kisser lip balm and it's in variant green apple. I actually have been using this couple of days and it's actually good. It's a transparent lip balm. The next step is priming, and I have this Nykaa's Prep Me Up face primer. So this one is a silicone based primer. This one is meant for toning, smoothing and for perfection. So this is the first time I'm going to try this product out, and let me see if this works great for me. So this is a good silicone based primer, and I really hope my foundation just glides on so well on the top of this primer. So a small update on my nails. My nails are yet to be shaved. I just stuck them and I was running out of time, so I thought of, you know, quickly filming this video for you guys. So it's looking a bit so vampy and funny, but I kind of like it and I kind of not. I am not sure, but I do definitely have to shave them, and I'm thinking of reducing the size. We will see about it in our next video. We will see what I have done in our next video probably. I just feel the blurry, silicone-y smoothness happening on my skin. Now I'm going to color correct my face. And for color correction, I'm using the Nykaa's concealer palette. And I'm going to use this orange corrector. This one is in the variant medium, and I'm going to use this orange to color correct my face. This palette I've been using for a long time and I genuinely like this product just like. I feel the price of this palette is a bit expensive for the palette and the quality of the product, but it's a good product. It's not like too cheap of the quality, but yeah, the price could be a bit more on the affordable side. Again, I'm repeating this, use orange corrector only if you have pigmentations and discolorations on your face. I don't even understand how people even do things with such long nails, man. I just wonder how they even do it. It's like very annoying. I cannot open packages, I cannot open boxes, I cannot even use a tap. Next step, I'm going to slightly cover the orange concealer with the same concealer from this palette. I'm thinking of using these two shades. I'll be mixing these two colors and I'm going to cover my orange. And I'm just going over with a damp beauty sponge, and I'm like holding this in the weirdest way possible. So for foundation, I'm going to use this Nykaa Skin Shield Anti-Pollution Foundation. I have made a separate dedicated review on the foundation. I genuinely love this foundation and I have in shade Mighty Mocha number 15. I'm almost done. I'm planning on getting the next tube. And I really like this foundation, like for daily use, it's an absolute amazing stuff. You can definitely try it out. So I'm going to take the foundation in the sponge and I'm just going to apply it all over my face. The foundation base is done. I'm just going to slightly highlight my face using these two shades, the warmer yellow and this beige shade from the same concealer palette. And I'm just going to slightly apply this on the center part of my face, like the chin area, on the top of my nose, and a teeny bit on my forehead and chin. That's it. Just quickly going to blend it out. Okay, so that's it. I'm going to powder my face quickly. For powder, I'm using this Nykaa Skin Genius Skin Perfecting and Hydrating Compact. This has hyaluronic acid, vitamin E, unique encapsulation technology, sophisticated matte finish. So I'm looking forward to try this. I got shade Toasty Tan, which is the last darkest shade available. This is a cool tone brown and I really want this product to work for me. You also have a mirror over here. I'm going to use the powder. This has this cool undertone, which is not my personal favorite. So I'm just going to slightly powder my face, not going to overdo. Then I'm just going to go ahead and dab the damp sponge all over my face once, just to melt in the powder into my foundation and the concealer part. So next I'm going to use the blush and highlighter part. They do have a contour and highlight palette, but the contour shade is like lighter for my skin tone. I actually tested it out once in a Nykaa outlet, so I was not very happy with the shade. So I'm going to directly jump into blush part. So I'm using my Brazilian Bombshell palette. Then for highlighter, I'm taking the Moonshine highlighter. Now this one is my favorite highlighter, and I'm just going to take these two shades and I'm going to highlight my face. Can you see that glow? It's like so good, right? Next, I'm going to fill in my eyebrows, for which I'm going to use my favorite Nykaa's eyebrow bar. Now this one I've been using for a very long time. Sadly, I missed the brush that it came along with, so I'm going to use some other random angular brush to fill in my eyebrows today with this product. And I'm going to use these two shades. If you guys are following me for a long time, then you guys must have known when I got this product and how long I have been using this product. I think this was launched this March, I'm not sure, but as soon as it got launched, I kept my hands on this and I genuinely love this product as well. So finally, after lots of confusion, I decided to get this Nykaa's Just Wink It eyeshadow palette, and I got in shade Double Chocolate Chip. And let's see how this works for me. The only thing that was making me not buying this palette is the price of this palette. This is kind of small for the amount they are being sold. These are being retailed for ₹1,400, and you get four different variants in this. When I got this, this was in offer, so I managed to grab mine for ₹1,199, I believe, like somewhere around 1200. I mean, like 1200 is also a bit pricey in my opinion, but I was like, I wanted to try this palette. Like, so many of them were raving about the product, so I just definitely have to try this product out. So I thought of keeping my hands on this. You also have a mirror over here, and there is a sheet here. I don't want to remove it right now, so I'm just going to first use this shade, the first one right here, this shade, on my transition area. You have a brush along with the product, a packing kind of brush. I'm not going to use it, so I'm just going to use my Pro Arte blending brush. I really like the color theme in this palette. I love these kind of neutrals, browns and black in an eyeshadow palette, and I really think I'll be using this palette a lot. But I want to know if the colors are doing well on my eyelids without any eye base and just with a teeny bit of concealer powder and foundation on my eyelids. So this is the first shade on my transition area and it is doing good. So next I'm going to jump to this color. Okay, this is not showing much on my eyelids, which I get it, but I can see something happening on my transition area. So next I'm going to go ahead and apply this again on the transition area. I'm just going to smoke out my transition area. Okay, yeah, I get the pigmentation here. Okay, not too much, but you can definitely build it up. Now I'm going to take this and I'm just going to apply this on the outer V and a teeny bit on the transition area again. I'm really like looking forward to use this black right here. Just going to press this on the outer V part. Oh wow, well, guys, it's actually pigmented. Okay, fine, now I'm all up for this black. It's like actually well pigmented. Now I'm going to go ahead and test shimmer shades, and first I'm going to grab this bronzy shimmer shade with the packing brush. I'm just going to, oh wow, such a beautiful color. This color is really such a beautiful color. I also wanted to try it out with my fingers. Well, surprisingly, even with the brush, you get good pigmentation. So yeah, I'm just going to stick with my brush today. Next, I'm going to use this shade, which is a lighter version of this color. It's like not working that great as the previous brown. So I'm just going to use a teeny bit of this color as well on the center of my eyelids. It's good. So next, for my lower lash line, I'm going to use this brown because I haven't used it. So I'm using the applicator sponge that came along with this palette to apply this brown on my lower lash line. So I'm going to mix these two shades and I'm going to work this on my lower lash line, just on the outer one third. The colors are not extremely pigmented and extremely popping as well. It's like super daytime friendly. You can definitely wear them during daytimes and for night times as well. And for the inner corner of my lower lash line, I'm going to grab this brighter shimmery shade and I'm just going to apply this here. Again, as you can see, it's not popping too much, which is good in one way, but if you want, you can definitely pack this color up and get the pigmentation out of it. I'm also using the same shade to highlight my brow bone area. For eyeliner, I'm going to use this Black Magic eyeliner from Nykaa. This actually gives this shiny glossy effect, which is not my personal favorite, but I do have only one eyeliner from Nykaa and currently this is it, so I'm going to use it. Next, for kajal, I'm going to use this I Am Bold kajal, which is my ultimate favorite, but this is a bit expensive, but this is worth buying. The only biggest con about this pencil is that you need to sharp. If it's like a retractable kind of pencil, then it's like an amazing product. It's just super black, stays long, smudge proof, waterproof, and it just gives this intense black pigmentation, which I absolutely love. I just have applied some kajal. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to smoke out my lower lash line with this black color. Also, I'm deepening up the black on the upper outer V. Nykaa does not have any mascara yet. I hope they launch one soon. So I'm just going to use some random mascara. So these are the three colors that are going to go on my lips today. So Chai and Madras Copy from Nykaa's Matte to Last liquid lipstick range, and one Demi Matte liquid lipstick, and this is in shade On Fleek. So I'm just going to outline Chai on my lips. Then I'm going to fill in Madras Copy on the center. This will dry to a matte finish, but before that happens, I'm going to use this Demi Matte liquid lipstick from Nykaa. So for my eyelashes, I'm going to try this one from Nykaa. I got in the variant the OG, the natural volume one. They do give us a cute little glue along with the product, but I feel like I am not going to use the glue that it comes along with. I am going to do some additional unwanted unnecessary step, but I totally forgot it. I was actually super excited for this product, but I somehow forgot. I missed using this. So that's this Nykaa's Taupe and Glow liquid highlighter, and I got in shade gold mine. This is absolutely stunning. I just tried it once. I swatched it on the back of my hand and I absolutely loved this. I'm going to use this highlighter on the high points today. Like, this is me first time using this on my face. I really want this to work. Now, technically, you are not supposed to do this after your powder setting part is done, because it may end up cakey. But I really wanted to try this in some other tutorial, like before I do my foundation, before I set it with some powder. And on the top of foundation, can you see how beautiful it is? So that's it for today's video, you guys. This is the final look. I genuinely like how this look turned out. I love the liquid highlighter. I like the eyeshadow. And apart from the new products, I like the foundation, the eyebrow bar, and the kajal. And I really like the primer as well. It's doing a good job. And for my nails today, I have this nail paint from Nykaa again. I'll be checking the shade name and I'll be linking all the product links in the description box below. You can definitely check it out. Also, do let me know which is your favorite product from Nykaa. Do let me know in the comment section below. Also, if you like this video, please give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you all in my next one. Bye.